Embarking on the construction journey of the world's tallest buildings is a spectacle that involves a delicate dance of materials, technology, and engineering ingenuity. At the heart of these colossal structures lies their foundation, a robust system crafted with precision to bear their weight of architectural marvels. In this exploration, we'll delve into the intricate process of laying the foundation for these giants, with a particular focus on the iconic Burj Khalifa. The journey begins with the raw materials, rebar, coils, or flat bars composed of high-strength steel. Loaded into specialized machines, these rods undergo a mesmerizing transformation. Using a bending mechanism, often equipped with programmable controls, the rebar takes on a spiral form. This process, which may involve rollers or guiding components, allows for customization of properties like diameter, pitch, and the number of turns. Once shaped, the spiral rebar is cut to the required length, ready for the next phase in the foundation's creation. The foundation's core strength lies in the installation of the reinforcing cage, also referred to as the rebar cage. This elaborate framework, meticulously crafted to meet structural engineering specifications, consists of both vertical and horizontal steel bars. Once precision installed and firmly secured, the reinforcing cage becomes the bedrock for the subsequent concrete pouring phase. Its intricate design ensures that the foundation receives optimal strength and stability, serving as a robust support system for the construction project. The careful integration of vertical and horizontal steel bars within the reinforcing cage forms a cohesive structure that acts as the foundation's backbone, poised to endure the weight and demands of the architectural marvel that will soon take shape. With the reinforcing cage in place, the foundation is poised for the crucial concrete pour. This step involves filling the excavation with concrete, effectively covering the reinforcement cage. To ensure optimal compaction and eliminate air bubbles, vibration equipment is employed during and after the pour. Proper compaction is pivotal, as it significantly enhances the strength and durability of the foundation. Following compaction, the surface undergoes meticulous finishing, adhering to project specifications, which may include leveling and ensure the proper slope for water drainage. Following the concrete pour, the foundation embarks on a vital journey known as curing, a transformative phase where concrete undergoes a gradual strengthening process. Think of it as the foundation's self-discovery and empowerment period. This indispensable stage is not just about gaining strength, it's about forging long-term stability and durability. Picture the foundation as a dynamic entity, evolving and solidifying with each passing moment of curing. Just like a superhero building resilience, the concrete transforms into a robust base, ready to bear the weight and challenges of the towering structure above. It's the foundation's time to metamorphose into a powerhouse, ensuring a steadfast support system for the architectural marvel that will soon grace the skyline. A prime example of this engineering ballet is the Burj Khalifa, the world's tallest building. Its foundation boasts a substantial reinforced concrete mat supported by perforated friction piles. Extending deep into the earth, the foundation reaches solid bedrock, ensuring unparalleled stability. Board piles, a common feature in constructing tall buildings, play a vital role in transferring the structure's load to a stable layer of soil or rock beneath the ground. The foundation's depth and design are critical factors in supporting the colossal weight of the Burj Khalifa. The complexity of high-rise construction often necessitates deep foundations. Board piles and surface diaphragm walls used in slurry wall construction provide crucial support. Board piles, drilled and poured into the ground, transfer the load to stable layers below the surface. Diaphragm walls, made of reinforced concrete, support the ground and control water. In addition, high-rise building foundations often incorporate monitoring systems. These devices assess the foundation's behavior during and after construction, measuring parameters such as slump, slope, and other critical factors. In the realm of towering structures, the foundation stands as the unsung hero, providing the necessary support and stability for architectural wonders. From the intricate ballet of rebar spirals to the curing of concrete and the strategic design of foundations, each step is a testament to human innovation and skill. That's it for today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave some comments.